Don't ever underestimate someone who has lost everything, because when they get back up, they will be unstoppable.
Screwdriver with a drill bit for a certain wood. Another drill impact driver with a drill bit. The extenders on top, the tape measure, the quick square maybe, the snare gun not yet, the putty we need. There's all the wood. So let's what you see here. Is my router jig that I use to basically put that in place so the slides that go inside here will fit. Every one of these drawers I actually have to use this jig on to cut out the router spot. I have to use the router in here to open up these spots in the hill. It is very dirty again. So I just got to oil it up and just get some shit. Difference looks a lot more better. And then after you're done oiling up, I think it's just right here, go down the whole line. Like that. The outside, inside. See what oil you got. And as you see here is number 33. There's 33. Let's see how she fits. Because I still got to do the holes in the back. So she'll hit those pins in the back. And tap it there. Tap it there. Slide her out. Flip over. You see where the indention is right there and right there. And we just drill. And then we got the holes drilled inside there. So now let's see how she works. And let's see here. Perfect.
Slide back in. Soft close. Hit bounce. Soft close. Come out. Bounce. Shake it up. Make sure it's holding. Go back in. Soft close. And that's
it. So that will then be all 30s right here. So I have to grab all 30. All the wood we've cut so far. As you can see, here's all the bottoms. And as you can see, these bottoms are pretty ragtag. Pretty, you know, ragged up in the track. So, you gotta smooth those down too. Of course, I can't show you how much. This is the one section here. guys around.
Thank you.
sauna, Chris. Bring it dry. Hello, my YouTube peeps out there. Today, we're going to learn out what this machine is. Okay, in case you don't know, this is actually a dovetail machine for drawers. And this is how a dovetail machine works. Every piece of wood has to be sanded down to get rid of this stuff right here. So it'll lay flat inside the dovetail machine so you get a good cut. At the end of the dado. Sorry, it's so loud. That's just how my work is. Take the end of the dado, stick it in there back first. Clamp it in place. Check your little gaps. The dado with the dado, so the dado's on this side right here, the dado's right here on this side right there. Put that in, clamp it in place, turn that on. And this is all the wood after it's been cut by the dovetail machine. Now let's show you me putting it together. Now I'm done with that. I put it in this press and it'll press it tight so it'll turn into. So when I'm done my whole finished project, my drawer will look like this. Uh-oh. It is not sticking in the back rail. Oh well. But it looks like that. So you got your dovetail design at the end. And usually the slides right there will pull out because it gets stuck in the back. And here's the problem we have with this one. These clips right there need to have these extenders added to them right back there. So you want some.
Okay, guys, you see what I'm doing?
And then as you see, they got it drilled right there for holes. So let's go see.
Okay, you saw that door can't slide out this one because these slides are holding in place.
Ooh, that one's not holding. Holy crap. I gotta try over again.